Okay, I have legitimately not blogged very much or vlogged very much at all this week. I haven't even made one in like a week, but I did a panel, a Q&A thing with the Leaders Advance today, and it went really good, although I don't really like talking very much in front of people on stage. But they asked like how we stay humble, and I said my house and my laundry and my messy craziness. But I would just like to show you the boys' room. I mean, I know it's messy many too many times before, but it's new levels. Okay. I just want to throw all that away. Did y'all's anxiety levels go up about as much as mine did? But spring break, or Easter break as I like to call it, is happening. Tomorrow's the last day of school for a while, so their rooms are going to be cleaned and organized. Let's just hope that happens. Bella's room actually isn't that bad, but sadly, that's not that bad. Does anybody else have stacks of stuff in their house that they're supposed to take to Goodwill? This is where mine falls. It's around the corner so no one can see it when they come in my house, and it's usually always full. If it's not, it's very, very rare. Very rare. Where are we at right now, Cruz?
It's bothering my lips are very chapped.
You need some chapstick?
Mm-hmm.
Look how pretty your eyes are. Every time I see them.
My eye looks like a lipstick on.
We need to cut your hair. You have like a little tail. Just got done with the last baseball thing. Well, actually, Diego's at baseball practice, but he gets a ride home from a friend. And Diego's last school ball game of the season. I mean, he barely had any because they were all canceled out by rain. But they won 9-3. It actually would have been 16-3, except it had to revert back to the last inning because the other team didn't get their last up. Please, can you tell me one person in this whole entire world that likes when these things are removable from a sports bra? Because then when you wash them, they come out, and then you lose them, and you can't find the one that fits in that sports bra. So then you're stuck with one. I mean, but really, who doesn't want those things in? Who wants their little nips flashing for the whole world to see? Unless maybe you're that type of girl. But I'm just saying, most people would like those things in their sports bras so that stuff doesn't show. Just saying.
I can't do it. Okay.
You know what's like winning the lottery? When you actually... Okay, besides if I... Those are lint carriers. Take two. Take three. The dog just ran into the TV. Take four. You know what's like winning the lottery? Is when you actually go into your kid's room to look for their matching baseball socks and you find them on the first try.
Hey guys, my brother is sick right now and we were supposed to leave tonight together, which I'm kind of sad about because I haven't left him in a while. But so now I am co-leading with Alton and Peyton, which is going to be amazing. But I'm the head worship leader, which I never do. Kind of freaks me out, even though I've been leading worship since I was like 13. But when I was leading worship when I was 13, I always had my brother right by my side. Anyways, I'm nervous. I get nervous every single time. You think that it would be done with, and I wouldn't get nervous anymore, but I do. Also, am missing something of the kids. It's their like celebration opening day of baseball, even though they've already had the opening day. But I was like, if I have to cancel one more time leading worship and try and find someone else, they're gonna kick me off the team. But yeah, so I'm really sad about missing that. And they're honoring the East Reading Little League All-Stars from last year, which Diego is on, for making it as far as they did. Sad day. This time of year, though, I think they're pretty used to me having to find covers for me because I don't always know the baseball schedules. And, like, for tournaments, say, because they're all weekend and travel ball games are on Sundays. So, anyways. Yeah, I think they're pretty used to me, though. Also, just so you know, I'm not typing while I'm driving. I'm at a standstill in a line. So if you want to make some more videos of me. So after walking around the church trying to find someone to let me in the back room behind the stage so that I can print off worship music. I really shouldn't be out of breath like this. I think, finally, I'm going to get a key. It's a good day, people. It's a good day, people.
Lion, stand in your lab, new line.
New line. Intercession.
Soaking.
Hey,
soaking.
We did new line in G. But Alton did amazing. Peyton did amazing. Riri, your harmonies were incredible as always. It was a good night. It was fun. Well, I feel like that went very good, except I hit a very pitchy note on Healer. After listening back, really painful note. I'll probably post it later when I listen to it again because it was funny. This is my face as I walked into the boys' room. You saw before, right? Guys, there's floor.
I put like 80 blankets on my bed.
Although with that means that pile got bigger, but hey, you can walk in their room without dying. I looked outside and this is what Judah is doing in the dark. Hit one for me.
Last time I was out here.
Just hit one.
What?
I'm recording. Hit one. Is that spot right there? That's from batting, huh?
Now these are Diego's, but then that's mine.
Well, that's all right. Nice, baby.
Oh,
looks good.